NASA has identified the course of a killer asteroid named Didymos, which will be approaching Earth in October 2022. Since its early days, NASA has been watching over and tracking the movement of asteroids. An asteroid impact has the potential to destroy life on an entire planet. Hence, asteroids have been an object to fear for humans. Currently, NASA is tracking the course of several hundreds of asteroids that could potentially be hazardous to human life on Earth. For this exact purpose, NASA has deployed multiple asteroid watching satellites. The space agency also maintains a record of their movement with the help of NASA asteroid watch data on its official website. Lindley Johnson, NASA's planetary defense officer, said in a statement on its official website, "The first step to stopping a killer asteroid is finding it. There are literally hundreds of thousands of asteroids out there, and we want to separate out those we should keep a closer watch and monitor over time." Johnson from NASA revealed that so far there are 2,078 potentially hazardous asteroids in NASA's catalog. In October 2022, a half-mile-wide asteroid called Didymos will approach Earth. The killer asteroid will be accompanied by its 500-foot-wide moon, which will be orbiting it. Given the huge size of Didymos and its moon, ground-based telescopes will be able to detect the asteroid very soon. They will be all able to detect the durational changes in its orbit around the larger asteroid to measure the effects of the impact. NASA has scheduled its DART mission for July 2021 launch. The mission will test NASA's strategy of slamming a half-ton spacecraft built by Johns Hopkins Applied Physics Laboratory into the approaching killer asteroid. Hence, the space agency has planned to take its asteroid-shattering spacecraft 7 million miles from the Earth. The refrigerator-sized spacecraft will approach Didymos. However, Didymos will not be on NASA radar. NASA's DART mission will be eyeing the Didymos. Didymos itself is big enough to demolish large cities. On the official page of NASA's DART mission, Megan Bruxall from Lawrence Livermore National Laboratory revealed that just before DART smashes into Didymos, at roughly 14,700 miles an hour, the NASA spacecraft will release a shoebox-sized camera concocted by the Italian Space Agency. The camera will witness the spacecraft's collision with Didymos. It will take pictures of the spray of debris and perhaps even of the resulting crater. The collision could potentially decrease the moon's 12-hour orbit by as much as 7 minutes. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe my channel and don't forget to click on the bell icon so that you will get the notification. Thank you for watching.